They said they want that old Dizzle, right? Be careful what you ask for. Just when you thought it was safe to poke your head out. I can't stay quiet for that long.
I'm in disbelief that you would send a diss to me. I should put my hands on you like a game of tag, but see, you ain't even it to me. This that round table talking, you can't even sit with me. Nigga, you want some sympathy, but you won't even get acknowledgement. If sucker niggas had a university, then you would win a scholarship. You talking gangsta on records, but in reality, you are the total opposite. Fraud niggas, so stop the shit. Yeah, it's the L in my name, but I ain't taking one. I love hoes like everyone else, but I ain't chasing none. You be raw dogging these strippers, you even paying them, but then you disappear whenever the fucking baby come. Pussy, let's let the cat out the bag and tell the world why you actually mad. You saw your baby mama on that tape clapping her ass and told me you gon' stay for the kids, but you ain't the actual dad. Oops, I don't think I had the right to say he on my bumper, but he frontin' like a license plate. You want beef, I bring it right your way. Let's see if niggas really keep it A1 when it's life at stake.
That's just round one. It's only gonna get worse from here. You sure that's what you want? Alright.
This the icing on the cake. For a $1.50, I'll leave a hyphen on your face. You keep fishing for attention till they find you in the lake with a bird on your chest like they signing you to Drake. Look, I could smoke you wherever, this shit a hookah pin. How the fuck you gon' run into me if you can't move your legs? A red dot blew the head, catch you slipping like cough up everything on your chest. I'm talking Sudafed, stupid. Why the fuck would you start me? A shot from this Beretta, acapella your heartbeat. Nigga, I'm a jaws in that water, you just shark meat. Nigga, you got sugar in your tank and you talk sweet. You had a ghost rider sending you them rhymes, huh? You like Safari, you paying to get your lines up. I see you clocking every move and your time's up. I'ma change it for you since you cannot make your mind up. With two clips, I could probably push a T hard enough to make Drake look surprised. Then, after I kill this nigga, I'ma spend a weekend at Bernie's to try to make a dead body look alive.
Look alive. I tried to warn you. I know you probably like who this nigga talking about. But see this song right here? This song?
This song is not a diss song. This song is to show that any rap nigga can get a diss bar. I'm raising the diss bar. Sick of syphilis and my flow is nasty as discharge. Killer bars and my lawyers know I'm taking this charge. Everybody play like they the king of they deck until you shuffle and pull a bitch card. We are not the same. I got enough game to make my main bitch go out and pay for my other bitch car. And you a lame. You and your bitch share the same skinny jeans, Ugg boots, purses, and lip balm. You don't want another episode, so sit calm. I got this hair covered like a ratchet with a wig on. My killer's got bananas, but there's nothing you can slip on. A bunch of travel agents waiting for niggas to trip on. All my ex bitches tell me I'm a male thot. They like Manny Petty without a nail shop. I'll check a rap nigga at the mailbox. I bet a bullet in his head to leave him shell shocked. No one particular, this not a dissing record. But if the shoe fit, then you Cinderella. Fuck it.